Delhi Chief Minister Arvind Kejriwal today inaugurated the capital's first drive-through vaccination facility at Vegas Mall in Dwarka Sector 14. Several families were seen reaching the center in their cars to get their shots. The drive-through center has become functional at a time when the vaccination drive in Delhi has been impeded by the shortage of the shots. Delhi CM Arvind Kejriwal said, "We will see many more such drive-through facilities in the national capital, and if we want, we can make many. But where is the vaccine? That is still a concern. The center is responsible and should take the responsibility to procure more vaccines. The center can easily and immediately allow foreign vaccine firms in India. What India is going through right now is more or less like yuddha," the chief minister added. Drive-through vaccination centers have already come up in other parts of the national capital region, including Noida, Gurgaon, and Ghaziabad. These centers help in speedy vaccination while reducing the risk of virus transmission due to overcrowding at vaccine centers. Delhi is currently witnessing a slide in cases after the state government imposed a lockdown to stem the surge in infections and daily deaths counts. News Desk.